Behold the cross. It declares to the whole world how much we are valued by the God who created us. It demands a response to the atonement offered there in our place. It divides those who have fallen in repentance in its shadow from those who have not. Ultimately, our response to the cross decides where we will spend eternity.